Okay, we're back with Lara Croft. Your Totex still. What are we gonna get M16s?
What is look at Totex, he's trying to eat it.
This looks quite appetizing.
Totex eat.
Totex eat? No, bloody Totex don't eat.
Bloody fucking hell, you fucking bitch.
Okay, wait.
You see that thing destroy all the trucks? Astro's men are dead.
Slaughtered by those creatures. Oh, we get guns!
Nice.
Oh.
I think it's
yeah. Time you upgraded your
equipment. Totek eat. Totek eat. He wants to eat it.
Warfare has changed in the last 2,000 years. You have a lot of catching up to do.
What's the story?
Your guys.
Oh shit!
I think your guy's 2,000 years old. Jason, shoot the guys.
How is he already a master in
edge shooting, right?
Been away. What is that, an M16, right?
It looks like an M4 or M16, something like that. I think it's M16, I don't know. Whatever. Wow. We're gonna get automatic shotguns. Hold on, here's what we're gonna do. I can get a Kimbo pistols. You said it already?
Okay. Oh, Kimbo pistols.
Okay, Kimbo pistols. Okay. Okay, get out of the menu.
A Kimbo.
I got a Kimbo.
Guy like you.
Shut up. Now, do you know how to switch? You have the Xbox controller now, right?
Yeah.
You switch it with the D-pad.
Or the mouse wheel.
Oh my god, I told you to switch the Xbox controller. You jerk!
Look at this thing, it's like a pistol.
I think it's an What?
What gun is this that shoots in fucking semi-automatic rounds?
You're using your spear.
No.
Yeah?
No.
Yeah? I'm looking at you, use your spear.
I don't know if you am I really using my spear?
Yeah, it said you were. I think I could make up ground by traveling
down through the spider's tomb. Ooh, the spider's tomb.
Do we actually
Do we have to?
Oh, I think these are challenges, like the little things, so. We can may as well do the challenges. No, it's just a map. And then we could access one like this.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, that's solid. Okay, let's go.
Am I shooting now?
It says you have the spears.
What the fuck? Oh, wow. Are they sticking in the wall?
No, they're not. This is straight up turned into Call of Duty. Holy shit.
Call of Duty hit Green Goblin.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's little monsters.
There's Goongas!
Goongas!
Shoot the Goongas!
Triple kill!
God.
I got an achievement for that. 3 birds, 1 stone.
So did I.
Nice!
Apparently, if you do something, I get the credit.
Teamwork.
Oh, it should be. Wait, we gotta blow up the trucks.
Oh, yeah.
For the thing, for the Goonga challenge.
That's gone. That's 1 out of 10. Yeah, we have unlimited bombs.
Fuck. Just...
But there's like a cooldown on them, so.
Okay. I need to switch to the Xbox. Why did I?
Oh, can you throw a spear on that wall?
I'll just do my this technique.
Yeah, it works too.
That way I get to see up your dress. See that puss?
Oh my fucking god! Kill me.
I want to see that puss. Let me see it.
No.
Let me see it.
I don't want to show you my puss. Put your shield up.
Let me see that puss.
And don't bloody look.
Ooh, that's a nice puss.
You got it.
What is that, purple?
Wait, are you kidding me? What is that, purple? Is that fuchsia?
Why did girls do that?
What?
Dye their pubes.
Oh my fuck. Why are you talking?
That'd be awesome.
That'd be awesome. Had a green rainbow.
Oh man.
Let's go. We have to get the sun things.
Like if a girl had a blue hair.
Oh my god, Jason.
What? You got a match.
Got a match. We have to go down here. Oh god, Goonga.
These are the Goongas. Oh god, there's Goonga. Oh god,
why are my bullets blue? My bullets are blue, that's cool.
That bullets are made out of fucking.
Hey, look, a truck.
There's a big Goonga.
Got him. Okay, is there any more trucks over here?
I think I ran out of bullets with my gun.
I think I fell down a hole.
You definitely fell down a hole.
Yeah, I definitely fell down a hole.
Ah, yeah, see, that uses your ammo.
What does?
The gun.
Does it? Oh, it does. Shit. Does it regen, though?
And I'm stuck.
Are you actually?
There.
There you go. Good job. Good thinking. Quick thinking. What's down here?
So about, dying.
No. No more dying.
Okay.
Oh, I just got an achievement for that.
I just want a question.
What?
Bring your girlfriend out for this one.
No.
What?
Really?
What?
No.
Why not?
Why not? Because I'm not going to ask her if she dies. If she dies, her pubes blue. Because I know she doesn't.
Why not?
Because it's just not something you do.
Just suggested.
Oh, fuck!
The tour.
Oh. I'm not going to suggest it. Okay, get your thing up.
My,
your what? Shield.
There you go. What is... We got the... Ooh, the sun disk.
Okay. I gotta get the second one. I don't trust that. I don't trust jumping down there, because you have a bomb.
Oh. Damn it.
Oh, fuck! Jace!
Let me get back!
I died.
Oh, here we go.
No! Oh. Okay. I guess. I could have came back.
Oh, man. That's not how you go down there, I guess.
You're such a dumb. How would you ever think that'd be a good idea?
Back at me.
I'm gonna get this
one. Yeah, it won't let me back.
There you go. You're back.
Oh, my God. So I don't have... Wait. Alright, here we
oh,
go.
Oh, shit.
I'm out of spears. How can I be out of spears?
You're not out of spears, are you?
Yes.
Just stay by me, then. There you go, you have spears.
What did I do to run out of them?
I don't know, maybe it's just a cooldown or something. Or maybe it's just when you first come back, I don't know, that's a guess. Hey, challenge. Wanna do a challenge? Oh, how are we gonna get up there? Hold on. Put your shield up.
I'm holding the, oops, here. Yeah.
There you go. Oh! Jig! Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Oh, papa.
We haven't even been looking for the trucks.
Oh. I think we got all of them so far.
What's that up there? Spears.
Can't you put a rope up there? No, you can't.
It's not that I can really aim at.
We're
gonna figure this out.
There's probably something on this side.
No, come over here. Can you throw a spear from up here? Yeah, there you go. You gotta throw one at the bottom and then come up. Like, start at the bottom and then throw one, move up the stairs a little bit. Alright, actually, no, there's another thing. There we go.
I wanna do it now.
Yeah, good job, fat ass. Clay owl? We already had the clay owl. Oh, shit. It just fell.
Maybe it's an upgraded one.
I wanna see.
It's the same.
What?
Same shit, same different day. No, look,
shit.
It's better.
How?
I have two of them in there. No, it's
the
in
same
there twice,
thing.
But it's the same thing.
It's the exact same thing.
Well, the creators of this game obviously don't find pubes.
Okay, let's go.
No fun.
No fun at all. Where is the... Oh, yeah, I didn't see any more trucks. I haven't really been keeping an eye out, though.
Now, if a guy did that, that would... See, that's just crossing the line.
It's a little bit over the line there.
Nobody wants to see that.
Okay, I don't see any more trucks. Oh, fuck, I think I... Oh, no, I'm fine. All right, let's go. Where are you going?
This way!
We already went that
way.
I
know where I'm going. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? How come I don't get to... Hey, there's a thing! I'm gonna get it!
Let's shoot it.
Ah! I want it.
You're not gonna get it like that, man. You ain't gonna get it like that, Captain.
Oh, we gotta jump. Oh my god. Why did you piss off Goonga?
That's Goonga's being a bitch. Oh god.
I think if we jump down here.
Yeah, that worked.
And we'll die.
Yep, that worked. I don't have any health! He just got on all fours and
jumped off the cliff right there.
Okay,
goddamn game.
You can't go. Oh, yeah, you're back.
Look at this thing on the ground.
Where?
You see this?
Yeah. It's just like, I guess it's just design. Aesthetics. There's gotta be something back here. Whoa, look at this tree. It's got shit by it. That must mean something. Blow it up?
This thing.
No?
Those are fireflies, you idiot.
Why are they all surrounding one tree? That seems awfully snaky.
Because it's a good tree.
Oh, it's a good tree, huh? Is that the reason?
Yeah.
Okay. Take your word for it.
Question me. I know all about trees.
Okay. I'm a master at trees.
And bush.
Yeah.
If you know what I'm saying.
What? You mean like the leaves? Is that what you're saying?
It went over your head. When you're older.
When I'm older?
You're older, you'll get it.
Okay. Hey, ball.
I was talking about women.
Ooh!
Oh, boy. Dude, I want to roll the ball.
You can't. See if you can now. Go up to it and press B.
Anything.
Go up to the ball and press B.
Well, that would be helpful if I had the Xbox controller.
Oh, I told you to plug it in, you jag.
Yeah, but I lied and I said I did.
And then you didn't. Cross a river without touching water. I'm doing it. Oh, jag! It's not gonna work.
Ow!
Oh, I died.
Oh boy.
Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die.
Oh boy. How do I set oh.
Be careful, you have no health.
Oh boy. Oh, now I remember how you do it. I think you hold Alt.
Alt.
Yay!
Hey, you did. You can roll balls. No, Jason!
Oh my god. I'm dead.
I got you. Here, let me cross a river without touching water. Oh, I'm gonna need a.
Those are frozen in midair for me.
I'm gonna need ball. We need balls. Is that your ball that you threw there?
It's my big ball.
I mean, is that the ball in the river that you threw?
I don't know. I don't know how it got way over there.
I was gonna say, you pick it up and throw a Totex, just a big buff dude now.
He's a strong guy.
Jesus Christ, world's strongest man. Chill out. Oh, you jag! Stop.
That wasn't me.
It was you. I watched it happen in front of my very eyes. It
wasn't me.
There's no trucks over here, I don't think. Nope. There's something back here, though.
Some tense music.
Boom, chicka-doo, boom, chicka-doo, boom, chicka-boom.
Gotta die.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh,
Jesus Christ!
I hit you in the head. That was so classy.
So many Goongas.
So little time.
It reminds me of Gauntlet.
I never played Gauntlet.
You ever played Baldur's Gate?
Baldur's Gate? No. You good?
Yeah. Baldur's Gate is really good.
Bah! 25 kill streak! Something back here.
I think it's a Goonga.
I think it's a Goonga, dude. What's over here? Look over here.
I think it's a Goonga, baby. There's an upgrade. Upgrade, yeah.
Wow. Jump straight to it, you. Got a better idea.
You are the piece of shit of the earth.
Oh, wait. This is where we cross the river.
You goddamn game.
You fucking blew it. You blew this whole operation.
I figured out you gotta get so good.
You blew your whole operation up.
Think I did that.
Yeah, totally. You meant to do that, right?
No.
There's something back here, too.
Did you get the thing for crossing the river?
No, because you fucked it up.
I think what you have to do is we have to go back to where we were and you have to cross it with the ball.
Cross it with the ball right now, then.
Can you jump on this? See? See, look at that.
Yeah,
that
really
worked.
You
jump on it, I'll push you.
Ah, whoa, Jason, I have to...
Hi. We did it! Come on, you fucking
What did
we... Dude, we did it and it didn't even give it to us.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, fuck it.
The greatest players in the world, and it didn't even think to mention us.
What? See? It's, the game is selfish. Is this a special tree?
I'm taking the ball.
I'm taking the ball with me. Alright, Red Skull.
See, good thing I brought the ball.
Oh, dang. No, get the ball! Get up. Can't even get a single jump out of it. Good thing you brought the ball. Yeah. That would have been a sticky situation.
Would have had to use my spear.
What's up here? So was that meant to be sexual?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, Jason!
I want to break out the N-word here.
Yeah, you shouldn't, because that wouldn't be very smart. Why did I fall twice? Why did I just trip? Why does it say look at Lara.
Dude, she is knocked out stone cold. It's about to get on.
No, I literally can't. Yeah. I literally can't get up, Jace. Can you blow me up, please?
It is green.
You need to blow. You have to blow me up because I can't do anything. And that did. I'm still on the ground.
Die, whore.
No, you have to kill.
Remember all the times you blew me up? Revenge.
One more time.
Bye.
Set it off. Thank you, Jesus. Now pick me up. Thank you.
What the hell? God.
Good friend. Hey, look, two trucks.
Piece of shit.
Die, whore. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I thought you were gonna do it. I apologize. I accept my apology. I'll pick you up. Just give me a sec. Whoa. I'm almost dead, Jay. This isn't good for anybody.
You had your partner there.
Okay, we're good. We're solid. Hey, look, a truck.
My gun feels like it's weaker than my spears.
Okay, then use your spears. Hey, red skull. Hey, I can get in the tree.
You would.
What's that supposed to mean? Are you hinting at something racist here?
No.
No? Are you sure? Okay. Just making sure. What's this drag shit? Go.
No. No.
I promise I'm fine.
No.
Okay.
No.
Can I trust you?
Yeah.
Can I trust you?
Yeah, you can trust me.
Go. See? I'm being nice.
God, this is nerve-wracking.
Oh, that's not the right one. No, Jay! And that was you, see?
I
didn't even mean to do that. You know it. Okay, go. No! Oh, yeah. Okay.
There it is.
Hey, is that upgrade to it?
That better not be the thing we already have.
Arrow of... I don't know. Something. A really long word.
That's a relic?
Yeah. Is it? Power.
Have
scatter
you used that ever?
Huh?
Have you used it?
Yeah, I have. When it builds up,
board.
Huh? When it builds up, you know how? Have you ever noticed that your shots like go blue? I think that's what it is.
Automatically kicking.
Yeah, it automatically kicks in when it builds up.
Okay, good. I'm definitely gonna plug in the Xbox thing after this.
Are you sure? You're not gonna lie to me this time.
I probably won't lie.
I probably won't lie. Okay, where are we? Hold on. Level map, we're right there. Missing sun disk is over. We need two more. So, we need to get this one over here. Yeah, get out of the menu. Follow me.
Can I get?
Right here. Oh, this is gonna be totally easy, I can tell.
Oh, boy.
Okay, what are we doing here? Oh, wait, what's this?
I want it.
Hey, we
shotgun, baby! Wee-haw!
We could probably equip that. No, wrong button, you jag. It's this one. Put it on number 3.
It's this one. Okay, now I know.
Now I know which one it is. Ooh, shotgun.
You a dumbass.
What? Ah, you missed. Good job, jag.
Damn it.
Come over here. Come over here. Okay, get on this thing. get on your Switch, Jason. Get on your Switch. We need to do this.
Okay.
We need to go on about our business.
No consequences. Come over here.
See? I'm a really nice friend. You see what I mean? Okay. There's definitely something we need to do here.
Look at this. Look at this. What about balls?
Yeah, I was gonna say look for balls.
All right. Look over the balls.
Over here. Oh, what? There was an area over here. I assumed it would be balls. Oh, what's down there?
I love balls.
Oh, that's... Oh, wait, can we... Wait, hold on.
What?
No, that's not anything then. I'm so baffled here. Wait. How did that just open?
Open that with one?
You did! There had to... You...
I think both of us were on the one Switch. Try that.
How the hell did it open?
What the fuck was that shit?
Here, actually, I have an idea. Go on that. Go on the other Switch.
You tumbled over like a tumbler.
Like a tumbler. This is not gonna do anything.
This is your idea.
Okay, here's an idea.
Here we go.
Okay, we need to look for balls. There has to be something. Oh, wait. Use bombs to move objects in the world.
Oh, my God. We are so dumb.
Ready? Three. No, we have to execute it, right? Three, two. Fucking God, Jason.
Ready this time.
Three, two. You're fucking fit. Three, okay. Two.
Okay.
I think we have to be on the Switches as well.
Yeah, here we go. Do it. God! I said do the countdown,
Okay, ready? Three, God, two, one, go.
Last time I heard a Jacob Mole.
There we go.
You did it.
Easy as pie. Kinda. Uh-oh. Oh, that's a good thing. Okay.
What?
We have to go this way now. Because remember the bridge went out, so we have to go this way.
Wait, it's just now saying it's available?
Right? I think it's just reminding us.
These guys are scarier than a Goomba.
Yeah, these are- Oh, I died, yeah, Goomba! That's all you, Jay. That's all you, Jay. Bro, lure one of them into the over here. Oh, I wanted to see if I could crush it.
Yeah, you probably can.
Oh, Jag.
Oh my God.
No, there's no way we're starting from the very beginning.
We have to start all over from the first level, probably.
We have to start on the NES. Oh, okay, this is fine.
Thank goodness. And I can't move Todek.
Now you can.
M16 is Jake. Wait. Does it show the door closed for you?
No, it shows it open for me. It shows it closed for you?
Yeah.
That's retarded.
Ah!
I think I'm gonna switch back to the M16.
I'm just gonna make a comment here on the netcode for the co-op.
Yeah, it's not too good. The co-op, we're playing on PC, so you guys gotta remember that, but as it stands now, it's not doing too hot. I mean, connection-wise, it seems like we're connected to each other pretty fine. I mean, like how, like when you hit an enemy, does it hit them like instantly, or?
I have no idea what's happening. I'm like getting attacked by like something that isn't. And you just walked through, see?
Yeah, you can't even get through. What the hell is it? How are we gonna do this? Okay, I have an idea. You're gonna have to kill yourself. Get over by my bomb. Now, it should let you, Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Good game. Okay.
Thank you, Nintendo.
Thank you, Nintendo, for this gem. Who made this? Hector Games? Okay, let's go.
God damn.
Don't worry about it.
A fucker.
I was just making sure.
Remind you. See? Go. See what? Look how fucked you're gonna be when I do this.
You're a bitch!
What?
Okay, go. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I feel really trustworthy for you after I just blew you into Kingdom Dick.
Don't worry, I'm not a dick.
Yes, you are.
I'm not. See, I didn't do anything. How am I gonna get over now?
I don't know. That's your
problem. No, Jace! You were pulling the screen! You can't be like that. Okay. No, Jace, don't pull the screen. Jason! Don't pull the screen. Can you please put a spear on the wall?
A spawn.
I don't want to keep dying.
Put an M16 bullet on the wall, would that work?
Probably not.
What is Dion's natural spear jumping ability?
You're such a racist.
You're it's not such a comment on you as a person. It's a good thing. Remember the shotgun.
What the hell happened there? I don't even want this shotgun anymore. I want the
M16. Stuff I can't even see.
Hopefully the next level fixes everything.
Instead of making it worse like it will. I was gonna say we should play that. I was looking at the Scott Pilgrim.
Arcade. Scott Pilgrim versus the World? I already beat that game.
No online.
Yeah, it doesn't have co-op. It's pretty bad. It's a really good game, but it's like one of those things you'd wish would really have co-op. It'd be so good.
What are they thinking?
I don't know what they were thinking. You can jump up here. I think that's a challenge, though. It's definitely something.
This is the water temple.
Hit it. Yeah, not the wall, Jag.
Oh, wait, I wanna... No! You're doing the screen turtle.
Now hit it again.
How?
From there.
That's not happening.
Okay, I got a better idea.
Do stand on it. Just for all time's sake. Just stand on it.
Didn't do anything. Okay, now come over here, or hit it again, and now kind of step over and now try to hit it. Oh,
yes!
Oh my god, you actually did it? Something tells me that wasn't supposed to happen, but alright. That's why they put the wall there. Okay, you gotta... No. See, and if you had an extra...
Was that you?
And if you had the thing, this would have been much easier, and I wouldn't have. Oh, what? Where'd I go? No, go back in.
You bitch.
You have to put the shield in front of it. No, go get it. Oh, it's coming from up there now.
I'll lay it down.
Hey, Jay, stay there.
I want to be in here. It's not coming down, though.
No, go back in it. Go back in it. We're gonna do this. We have to do this. This is too funny not to do. Put your shield in front of it. Go.
Yeah. No, don't come in too.
Oh, it just kills you.
Piece of shit game.
I wasn't gonna go in too. Do you think I'm retarded?
Yeah.
Yeah? Sure.
How come you have so much more money than me?
So much more points? It's probably because you die all the time.
Yeah, right.
That's the reason. You're bad.
Fine after that. I thought I was good.
Hey, get that back. Here you go. Is there someone over here, though? Wait, let me see the map. Wait, what? I gotta get this.
I don't understand this map at all.
I understand it. I'm not dumb. Exit out of the menu?
So you're saying I'm dumb?
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go.
You saying I'm a fucking idiot?
Jason, no. Hold on.
Fuck this.
No.
This, I'm doing this by the books.
Here, no, we have to do? Here, you have to trust me on this one. No, Jason!
What you gotta do. See?
Yeah, that was totally intentional, right?
Oh wait, I think there's more.
Don't be a jerk.
Piece of shit.
Don't try and say that was my fault.
It was.
Because I tried to save you.
No, you didn't.
Because I did. Wait.
You hit on me.
Did we even get that? We got the sun disk, didn't we?
We got the dick.
We definitely did get the sun disk.
I don't think it updates that.
Oh. I swear it does, because the other ones are updated. Alright, get out of the menu. I swear it does. The other ones are updated. But whatever.
I don't have updated on mine.
Oh, really? Alright, let's see if the spider tomb is open.
What the fuck is a spider tomb? Why did it make sense all this stuff? Because that would have never
been. There you go.
We don't have the second one.
Yeah, we do. Oh god, spiders. In a spider tomb? Get out of here.
Doesn't make sense.
Doesn't make sense at all.
Wait.
Oh my god! Jason!
Here's the spider king with the rock. Oh god.
I got you covered, just run.
Alright, I'm dead.
On my watch.
Yep, right on your watch, because you fucking are the one who killed me.
Get the health back over there.
Ooh, I wish I could just fucking spear you.
Hurry up! Goongas are coming.
No! Goonga!
Oh, see, yeah, I have a spread shot now.
Leave me alone, you goonga!
Let's go.
How long do you have that?
Oh, we did it! We did it! We did it!
Well, that was Tomb Raider, Emperor of the Secret Tomb. Hope you guys liked that. That was a fun one.
We will be back with next episode, though, for sure. Here you go. You want to say anything before we, stop?
If you do, girls, if you do dye the hair, I suggest blue.
Pro tip from Video Game Ducky. Peace out, guys.